Critter, and I play bass in the FireSide Blues. Actually, it's a fucked up story. Jan, our singer, worked at Army and Navy, and I worked at Army and Navy at the same time. And we always talked about rock and roll, and he basically came into work 45 minutes to an hour late every day of the week for 3-4 months at least. And he eventually got fired for it. And some reason, like our Jesus and Savior, John Benowitz, brought him back, even though he did the same thing over again, but the second time, Jan was around, like, he brought me into the band, and I did good, and it was awesome. I don't. No, I'm kidding. I don't know, because we're fucking awesome. Like, it's the best music. I like this music a lot. This is my first band I've ever been in, and I just have fun playing with this band.
It's all start and stops, you know?
I like that I do that.
Yeah.
Party hard. Almost as hard as the ShamWow guy. That guy parties harder than we do, but, you know, we party almost as hard as the ShamWow guy. Thank you. It is, it's easy. Time we're gonna do damn good this year. Bring the pain. Fucking destroy shit. If they say I'm jarred turkey, I'm not sure what happens, but it's not good. Alright, it's not good. All Nobody right. calls me a jarred turkey. Nobody calls me a jab turkey.